I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
As the fall turns to winter, and the winter to spring, another athletic season has come and gone. Over 260 athletes have worn the Hurricanes uniform this season, the department's 12th since forming in 2004. From difficult beginnings of struggling to win games to today, a season that has seen the Hurricanes reach what once seemed like unrealistic achievements, the Canes continue to grow. 3 national medals, 8 nationals attended, 8 conference championships, 2 conference silvers, and a cumulative record of 109-16-4. This summarizes the Hurricanes' 2015-2016 season. The Hurricanes had 13 All-Canadians, which was the best in the country, 2 CCAA Coaches of the Year, 9 National Tournament All-Stars, 5 ACAA Players of the Year, 6 ACAA Coaches of the Year, and a combined 41 All-Conference athletes representing them across the country. As young student athletes leave high school to don the Hurricanes jersey for the first time, through their final games with Holland College as mature, experienced adults, ready to take the next steps in their lives, the Hurricanes are proud to be a part of this transformation. And as the coaches and staff of the Holland College Athletics Department look to recruit and build the next crop of Hurricane stars, there appears to be no stopping this Hurricane anytime soon.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home.